This now I am going to see how to write letters from U to Z. See, when you are writing U, you must start from the blue line, write a curve, and a standing line should come like this. Okay? See here, gap is there, no? Like that, U also must write. This is like a U. Next one is B. Two slanting lines make letter B. Next one is W. See, slanting line, sorry, slanting line, up slanting line, down slanting line, up slanting line. This is W. Next one is X. This is letter X. Y. See, one small slanting line and one big slanting line. We should touch the red line and a small slanting line. Okay? Y. Next one is Z. Slipping line, slanting line and slipping line. Okay, Kanna? U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I am going to write all the letters from A to Z. Okay? Kutis, now shall we write the letters from A to Z? Okay? Take your four-roll notebook and write along with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Kutis, whenever you are writing, you must leave gap and write like this. Okay, va? Bye, Kanna. See you in the next class. Keep on practicing this A to Z.